A battle between two former Vezina Trophy winning goaltenders in this series. Sergei Bobrovsky, he's had some struggles in the past in the playoffs. Not so in the first round. He was perfect 4-0. Tuukka Rask in game 7, 32 saves. Coming back from down 3-2. Rask was a big reason why the Bruins are playing in the second round as well.
Off Johansson and then Krug up with it again. Then Marchand across. Pastrnak there. Sent one that was directed on goal by Bergeron. He couldn't get it through. And Bobrovsky came up strong there. Starts right back with it. Coyle left it there. Krejci with it. Bent it to the side.
Bobrovsky has made a couple of huge saves to start this game.
And in back, it is Grizzlick along with Charlie McAvoy. And this one tapped away, can be carried up by Achari. He's got Nordstrom breaking in the shot. He scores! Achari! 1-0 shorthanded.
Oh, far too casual for the Blue Jackets on the power play, skating through the neutral zone, leading to that turnover. And what a perfectly placed shot by Achari. Above the pad, below the blocker, inside the post. Boy, they've been the better team here in the first 10 minutes.
Anyway, I'll speak for myself, not you and not Brian. It is left behind by Chara. Fed back out in front. Oh, and getting a glove on that one was Rask. The shot by Dzingo. Puck played by a high stick. They jam away with their sticks. Played by Marchand, given on back. Krug across, drive by Pastrnak, knocked around in front, oh, and then driven off the post by Marchand, and out of play.
Got a redirection by Harrington here, but it looked to have a wide open net, crossbar.
Just rocked him around the boards, and then in came Foligno. Here's Anderson, a shot, ragged off the post. My goodness,
just dinged the outside of the post with a hard shot.
Krug able to move back. Chris crosses with Pastrnak. Hands on to Marchand. Marchand fed one in front. Diving play is made there by Harrington. Now it's Riley Nash worming his way along. Got to his knees and played one around behind the Jenner takes. Jenner got it to the back and Jones a drive. Score on a deflection. It was Riley Nash, the ex-Bruin, that deflected it home. And in the third period of game one, it's tied at one.
And a great job by Jones. I mean, heads up to shoot for sticks. I mean, that's exactly what he's looking for. A redirect in front. No chance for Tuukka Rask.
Brought back ahead now by Panarin. His shot, he scores! Panarin from way out, and it is 2-1. Two quick goals scored by the Blue Jackets.
And they respond quickly. Out of their zone with speed. Dubois is able to kick it out to Panarin. I'm not sure if this goes off somebody.
I think it does right there.
Right there, yeah. It actually goes off of Dubois and through the legs of Rask. What an unfortunate break for Tuukka Rask.
Bruins down by one in game one. They led for the longest time by one. Johansson in front. Oh, and a shot! Does it go in? The lights are on. We did not have a definitive signal, but it might be. The Bruins are celebrating.
And a great backhand feed, and Coyle got absolutely all of that puck. He absolutely hammered that puck before Bobrovsky could get there.
And that is going to do it. It will take overtime tonight in Boston. But it's taken by Coyle and wedged out in front. Well, the hoist back out again by Johansson. Glove down by Heinen. Heinen able to go onside here. Dishes across Johansson. Score! Overtime winner for the Boston Bruins. And guess who again? The tying goal. The winning goal for Charlie Coyle. It is decided that it is a good goal. No challenge. The Blue Jackets leave, and that's it.
A beautiful feed there to Coyle, who's got that huge 4x6 net to just dump it in. Terrific play from Heinen, terrific play from Marcus Johansson, and that's all she wrote.
And 13 is a lucky number in the Hub City tonight. Tying goal, winning goal.
No question about it, with a pair of goals here tonight. Made a huge turnaround, as has Marcus Johansson, we don't see on those top three stars.